Hello there and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we're looking at how to fix this error you realize when you try to launch your AMD Radeon software. You get this error which says Radeon Software and Driver versions do not match. Please try again after updating to the latest version. So this error usually comes up when you have the latest version of the Radeon software in most cases, but then your graphics driver is outdated. So we are going to look at how we can actually fix this today. So first of all, you start by going to your device manager. You can just click here and then type device manager to open it. Just click on open and it's going to open your device manager. Alternatively, you could press Windows key plus X and then press M or scroll through it and select it from here. So when you open it, you want to come down to this display adapters. And then this is your graphics driver, okay? So you right click on it and then you go to properties. Now I want to pay attention. You can see this is the driver version that we have, okay, which is 30.0 blah blah blah. But then the most important thing that you should be looking at here is the release date, the date that this particular driver was actually released. Because sometimes this driver version here, which let's say the starting number is 30, you might go to the latest version would even have a lower number compared to the value you are seeing here. To clarify that, let's go to Dell's website here, and over here I have my I've keyed in my laptop details, so the drivers that are shown here are very specific to my device. So when you come here, you can see that they have version 27 point and then it continues like that, and the release date was August 18th. But then when you look at the one we have here, it was, this one was released in July, so obviously it is outdated, and that is why we are getting that error. So to fix this, you can just go ahead and then download this version, the latest version, from your manufacturer's website, install it to fix the problem. But then we are going to use an alternative method. You don't have to use any bandwidth or anything. Simply right click on it, come to update driver, and then come down to browse my computer for drivers. Don't use this, okay? So you come down here, and then when it comes down, you say, let me pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. And then you just pay attention here. You know, the one that we were looking at initially was 30.0.1, like that, and it was released in July, okay? But this is not the version we want, the one that was released in August. So you're going to select this, okay, and then you click on next, okay? So it's going to install the driver that you've actually selected right now. So when you are updating your driver, this is what you get, okay, your graphics driver. So it has successfully updated my driver for me. So I can now close this as well, okay? So close this window, and now my problem has been fixed, because when I try to open my Radeon software, it should launch without any notice. So there you are, I just launched it without any issues at all. So this is how you fix this problem, okay? Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. That is how you motivate me to always create new content. So if you found my video useful, share with your friends and family. Subscribe and please click on the bell notification icon, because from now onwards I will be posting videos frequently. Thank you for passing by.